How to transfer American Express points to airline miles. If you have some spare points on your American Express Platinum credit card, here is how to convert them to an airline program's miles. First, open americanexpress.com in your browser. On the first page, click on the blue login button in the top right corner. In the login form, enter your user ID and password. Then click login. On the American Express Platinum card page, click on Explore Rewards. It will open Amex Membership Rewards Points. Scroll down and find the Transfer Points button. Click on it. Then scroll down and find the airline where you want to transfer points. Click on it. In the form, you have to enter your partner's account number and select a card member. Click Continue. Then, on the security verification screen, enter a 3-digit number from the back of your card. Click Continue. Now you successfully linked your airline partner account. Click Get Started. Enter the number of points you want to transfer and see how many miles you'll get in exchange. Scroll down. You are going to be charged a fee for the transfer. Next, click Review Transfer. On the next step, click Submit Transfer. American Express wants to verify you using one-time security code. Click Continue. When you receive the code, enter it and click Continue. Now the transfer is started and miles should be available in a day or two. Click Close.